Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Rita, and I'm back with another video. I just wanted to show y'all my nail room. Just a little quick view of it. It's not done yet, but I just wanted y'all to see the process. You know what I'm saying? There we go. But anyway, we gonna open up some goodies, okay? I got some nail mail. See all these boxes? Packages? Yeah, so we gonna open these and see what's in them. But first, I'm just gonna pre-open everything, dump it out on the desk, then we'll dive in. I'm sorry y'all, it's a little shaky because I have one of my twins recording. They wanna help me out with the channel, so I got the little ones recording, okay? So it's gonna be a little shaky, it's gonna be a little, some technical difficulties gonna be going on up in this video, but it's a process. We are still learning. Don't judge us, okay? Don't come for our necks, we learning. But anyway, y'all just sit on back and watch me open up everything. Then we'll get on into it and see what I got. But did y'all see how I am tearing through these packages though? Why? Like, I was really going through those packages like I was Tasmanian devil. All I had was some tweezers, y'all. Did you see how I ripped through them packages with a set of tweezers? Serious? All right, y'all. Can y'all do me a favor? Can y'all subscribe and hit that bell to be notified when I upload videos? I would be greatly appreciated. Thank you. This is everything that's out of those packages right there. There we go right there. There we go. See, that's everything. Now, we're going to look at everything one by one so y'all can see what we got. We got some Model 1. Model 1 got some bomb matte top coat. They top coat, the base coat, all on bomb. So, I bought that. Got that from Amazon. And see these files? Yeah, I was trying to get replacement files for the files that I got from Glitter Planet UK. Hold on, I'm about to show y'all real quick. See, right here, I was trying to get the replacement bands for that. But because of what's going on in the world, see this? I was trying to buy more of those because I don't have many left, you see? See, that's all I got. So I need more. But I can't order them right now because of what's going on. So I went on Amazon to find something similar or whatever, and that's what I found. Anyway, this is you know, the dehydrator OPI Bond-Aid. Yeah, right here, this is my tones, but as you can see, I can't open it because right at this point I was holding the camera myself, so I'm trying to hold it and open up stuff. So give me a minute, y'all. Let me put the camera down in the tripod. Okay, I got it together. I don't put the camera up. So now, I'm about to get into the dance on, y'all. I had the music playing. The kids were in there. We were jamming. Y'all heard me. But anyway, this was my tone. I told y'all, here we go with some of the technical difficulties. Here we go. The kids are working the lights. It was, man, look. We trying. We learning, okay? We learning together. Don't come for us. Anyway, I'm still struggling with the tones. I just going to let you know what it is. That's the monomer. And then I had got some clear acrylic from Tones. And again, I do love Tones. Hey, y'all. I love y'all. There we go. All right, y'all. Now, that's that Amazon Tones. Bam. Next up, it's going to be some glitter acrylic. Glitter acrylic. Yeah, there we go. I got this from the Nail Affair. And this was, I found her from Instagram. So I will leave everything that I got, I will leave a link in the description below. Okay, y'all. But these were so cute. And they came super quick too. Even though what's going on, like, they still came pretty fast. And I do have a video I'm gonna be posting where I swatched those. So just stay tuned for that. So you can really see what they look like. Cause I really didn't show y'all right here. I was being stingy. But anyway, here we go with some gel polishes that I got from AliExpress. See, I had orders from everywhere. They was all over the place. So this one came from AliExpress, and I got a few gel polishes, and I got this stuff here, you know, to help get the polish off. I don't know how this works. I seen like a little clip in a video, so I found some and bought some. We're gonna see what it do. And of course, I bought two. I bought two of everything. I got a problem. I have a condition with nail stuff. This is my drug. Nail stuff is my drug. Any little bit of money I get, I'm buying something that has to do with nails. I'm telling you, I have a condition. Don't judge me. But anyway, y'all, I'm going to be quiet while we go through all these gel polishes because it's a lot. So I'm going to open up every one of them, let y'all see the color, see how bright they are. They were only $2 and change, okay, from AliExpress. And they last. They don't do no cracking and chipping. They don't turn yellow. The white stays white. I'm telling you, it's nice for $2 and change. I'm telling you, you really can't beat it. But there we go. I'm going to be quiet so y'all can see. All right, y'all. Now, here we go. The real deal, Holyfield. The main package. The one I was dying to get into, as you can see by the little dance that I just did, okay? Look, Young Nails. I've been dying to get this. I could not wait for it to come. I was so excited. It finally came. And now, we about to bust it open. I got a conditioner. But I bought some extra acrylic, and I bought extra monomer, and I bought extra primer, because I just wanted a lot of it. I told y'all earlier, I had a conditioner. I always buy more than what I need. I always buy two of everything, always. But anyway, I bought it. I bought it. It's done now. I'm not sending it back. I want it. Anyway, let's get into the kit. Everything you need to do nails is in this kit. So I really didn't have to have more powders. I didn't have to have more liquid. I just wanted it. Yeah, I was kind of struggling with that, okay? Act like you didn't see that. But anyway, these nail tips look real nice. I cannot wait to try them. But yeah, that's it, y'all. I'm going to be quiet and let y'all just keep watching me take everything out of the packet. And then I'm going to give y'all a nice little shot of everything. All right, y'all. Okay, y'all, I had to check out what this swipe actually was. I've only seen it in videos, but I didn't actually know what it was. So now I know, because I read it. Okay, so now I know what it was and what's in it and what it was meant for. So, hey, now I know. But anyway, y'all, we are approaching the end of the video. I hope you all enjoyed the video. And can y'all do me a favor? Can you hit the like? Hit the thumbs up for me. You know what I'm saying? Hit that thumbs up. I need that. Hit that thumbs up. And while you hit the thumbs up, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And while you right there, just click right next to it, that bell. That's right next to the word subscribe. Click that bell. That's right next to that. Okay? And while you're doing all this clicking, you might as well scroll on down to the bottom of the video and leave me a quick little comment, little thumbs up or something. You know what I'm saying? Just a little something. You ain't got to leave a whole paragraph. You ain't got to spell out your whole business. I don't need no tea down there in the comments. Just a little comment. You know what I'm saying? It'll help me grow out here. So, with that said, I'm going to go ahead on and be quiet and end the video here. I'm out, y'all. Peace.